Happy New Year!
And almost a new batch of 2022.